folks, Tom Peterson here with the RV Corral in Eugene. This is a fresh unit trade-in. It is a 2022, so it's like new condition, has under 7,000 miles, so it's very lightly used, and it does have the benefits of that new V8 powertrain as opposed to the V10. I know a lot of times you get a little bit better fuel efficiency, a little bit better torque out of that engine now, and so folks like that. So that's kind of a nice to have that with this newer unit. It is a 34 PA, again, 2022, and that is that one of their flagship floor plans. It's very popular, lots of slide outs, lots of space inside. And what we'll do is we'll kind of go around the outside and we'll finish up on the interior. But if you have any questions at the end of the video, Tom Peterson, 541-521-3642. You can get a hold of me, of course, 7 days a week till 9 o'clock, and always have questions about what this unit here and also other products that we might have that might be fitting for you as well too. So you can see it's got really the nice color combination on there. It's kind of this deep sort of a deep wine color there, metallic, and then with the other silvers and grays and everything, it makes it a really nice popular exterior appearance to it. All full body paint. And you see when you go out the outside, okay, you'll see that with Tiffin building their own compartment doors, you see how custom they are made. It's an amazing setup the way they do it. It's quite phenomenal. So again, good storage on the outside on that chassis. Kind of makes it nice to see. You know, I guess with the lighting, you might be able to see a little bit better than I can with this, but you've got good storage on the outside. The tanks, of course, in here, your fresh water tank on this next side. You do have an outside TV that will flip up here, so that way you are going to be able to be out under the awning and be able to enjoy watching your favorite television programs. This is just access to the back there of the refrigerator, and that right there is the hot water, the Truma hot water system, Aqua Hot. Your big propane tank that you have mounted over here on this side. And then back over here, a slide-out tray for the batteries you have on the house batteries. Beautiful paint job. As you look down again through the side profile there, you'll see that as well. When you go to the back, you see it's got the nice painted cap on that rear and that access ladder to get up there if you need to. We get back around over here, you see it's got the 50-amp power cord on a reel, which was a nice benefit. There may be some satellite equipment here that the previous owner might have had, so you can always call me and ask and we can get details about that, okay? So just questions you might have on that part of it. It does have the quiet generator and your 7000 series gas generator. The water station there, so being able to have your fresh water hookups, your tank fill, your solar input too. And that's if you do want to go ahead and have additional solar power coming in, makes it nice as well. Your storage, you can see here, you got good storage in that compartment. And both of those, access to your hydraulics in there for your slide systems. And then a little area inside here, you'll see that there's some buttons that you can push in there for your electrical systems that make it easier for maintenance and servicing of your features inside. I like the little window they do here as well, and how they now cleverly put the cameras in that side view mirror instead of on the body here. Come on the inside. So nice leveling system you've got. Both these driver and passenger seats will rotate around. But what you love about that Class A is getting all these windows and nice height to it and plenty of basement storage. You've got this seating area and you've got your nice cabinets up here with the little shocks to hold them up. Your fireplace for supplemental heat and your television here. There's also one we saw up on the front up there. Here's your little dinette for sitting at and storage above. Access here for your three burner with your oven down below, microwave. And this is a microwave convection, so you have that as well. Little covers here for the double sink. Everything like it's supposed to be there. When you go towards the back, of course, you have your bathroom that's in this area. The washer dryer is going to be behind those doors there. And you got a nice easy step-in shower with the big skylight above, so plenty of headroom for those taller folks, and also just a nice light, already having natural light coming through. You can't get too much of that, right? We go back to the main bedroom here. You've got a king size bed, two windows there, makes it nice, little map lights and storage above here, and also a little bit of storage on the sides of each of the bed there. And then you've got a television that will come out here, can be seen from there. Big drawers, and also big drawers on my right as well. And all the hanging closet space there. And again, we talked about those drawers, and then, you know, access to getting into the bathroom here. So if you're all sealed off, somebody can still get to the bathroom if you have visitors while you're sleeping, or someone has different hours than the other person would be able to do that. Access to some fuse panels and such there. I like how convenient their touch pads are here. You can do a lot of controls through various locations of the home, so that way if you're in bed, you can still turn off lights and do things like that. So those are all important things that you want to know about when you get into an RV. And if you're new to this, I've been doing it for many years, so if you have any questions, the best way to reach me is on my cell phone at 541-521-3642. Again, it's Tom Peterson and RV Corral here in Eugene. We've been in business for 34 years, great company, and we'd love to get you out there enjoying the adventure. And we'll talk to you soon.